Regular attendance at school, a huge factor in a student's success. Elena Conard explains how Harrison County is looking outside the school setting to figure out its students' needs.
We've got to get kids in school. One of the greatest ways to do that is meet those families where the needs are, and our social workers go out and address those needs with families.
The social workers are now making home visits in an attempt to increase attendance.
10 unexcused absences as truancy is defined by West Virginia State Code.
Last year, the county had 1,500 truancy meetings, and this year they hope with the help of the social workers making those home visits that there won't have to be as many meetings. Now, most of the home visits are done with elementary age students and families.
We've noticed a little bit of a trend that we need to improve our relationships and bridge that gap between families and the school system. And doing these home visits is one way that we're able to achieve that.
Once students step inside a school, they are met with learning and wellness resources. But these home visits help assess what is needed when the student isn't at school, working to improve a student's home life.
I've made referrals this school year for Mountain State Transportation to help children who have missed school for appointments, but have also missed appointments because of lack of transportation. I've connected them to resources so they can make those appointments, and then in turn those absences are then excused from school with a doctor's note.
That doctor's note is crucial for marking a student's absence as excused. Social workers say oftentimes during their home visits they are simply clarifying the attendance policy because parents and guardians don't fully understand it.
Parents don't realize that they have to submit their excuses within 3 days of a student's return.
The county is hoping the home visits provide resources at home so that students are more ready to learn in the classroom. Reporting in Harrison County, I'm Elena Conard.